Mie gehna tuyarwa amama kaafen oreta wa mareta bayro ka wabunyu war mwade masu kala kala yi wale ko waji wa mureto na bindu wasana kiya wanda to beno okati wo mi amama yan hawa wancene na oreto le wa ha ha kutura wancene yani kala ma kwata mureto le kwa waria ya konsigen ru to wa wada mureto le
30 years ago there was a lot of stigma nowadays the situation was changed. So we cannot talk about stigma at rural areas.
Sinds de Leprastichting actief is in Mozambique is er veel veranderd. Zo wordt lokaal getraind personeel ingezet bij de bestrijding van lepra.
The staff must know how to treat the disease. It's very important to monitoring the knowledge of the health staff. It's very important to prepare and to build the self-care groups and to maintain in the program the volunteers that are working to control leprosy.
Ponyami anoreto lokana kan lepa. Ko vinya kana hospital, va hospital kala mureto lo noro na nanu mureto fort, var different mureto esa kala. Kino shukuru wanchene o kala wera mureto wana nanu va woro kipeno shako kana ikuru. Va en kwantu mureto lo kala ikinera ka hano va kinlela ka mama le wera pelu meno shwaro kala na nanu va. Sa anore na kumi. Awara ko le masento ko kinwe ra ka meyo.
De Leprastichting maakt die hulp mogelijk.
It's the NLR support is very important. Otherwise it could be impossible to prepare teaching materials, to make supervision, to make monitoring of the activities in district level and to prepare the volunteers.
De Leprastichting heeft steun nodig om deze aanpak voor te kunnen blijven zetten. Met steun van donateurs kunnen we onder andere lokaal doktoren opleiden en kennis delen, zodat de strijd tegen lepra kan worden gewonnen.